actors, Vodacom, Durban, July Day, they sent on their way. Juliet Tango, a little bit slow to go, so was Three Hearts. Big Burns trying to overcome the draw. Winter Renegade is right there. Future Princess with the red headgear. Supreme Quest, the red silks is near the rail. Fearless Lady is strong. On the outside of that is Stingray. Winter Journey is also trying to make some progress. And then comes One Night in Paris, High Flyby. That's towards the rail with the yellow silks being niggled at. Keto's further back in the running. Then comes Three Hearts, Juliet Tango, and Cover Me in Sunshine. Shines about 10-11 lengths off the leader. Winter Renegade is setting the fractions. They're not going quick. Big Burn has now found the inside. On the outside of that, Winter Journey. Then comes Future Princess, Supreme Quest. Then Fearless Lady, Juliet Tango is going to come out for a run. High Flybys towards the inside. Top of the lane, they come 500 meters to go. Winter Renegade, Big Burn, Supreme Quest now comes out for a run. Behind that, Winter Journey, Juliet Tango. Supreme Quest now comes into the lead at the 200 meter marker. And it's Supreme Quest going on. Big Burn's on the inside. Inside, but they're not going to get to Supreme Quest, and Supreme Quest won it by about 3 lengths. Second placing gets close. Second placing might go to One Night in Paris, Big Burn, and Juliet Tango.